Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
So this is Dr. Dayanand Sagar here. So we are making this video at Bangalore Medical College and Research Institute. So this is our college entrance. So yeah, so this is the place where we began our protest. This is the exact place where we started holding our placards on the day one. So from that day to this day, it has been a fantastic journey of protest. First thing I'd like to say is from placard to making videos, to being trending on Twitter. So I don't know, more than 1 lakh tweets in 3 hours is a huge thing. You know, the moment was that. Actually, the moment was when we reached a tweet of 27.5k, and we were trending within top 25. We were on trending on 25. That was a huge moment for us. We never thought that we could reach around 30,000 tweets. The support that we have got across the state, you know, is enormous. And of course, we all have seen videos of our candle march, candle campaign. I especially thank all the colleges for making it a huge success, a peaceful way of protesting, showing light, you know, hoping that it will lead the way. And also our black bands, you know, in spite of being in adversity, we continued working. That was huge. Now, for super specialty, the stipend is 60, 65, 70, from somewhere around 40, which is great thing. Now I'll come to 45, 50, 55 of ours, which some people may feel that it is on a lesser side. Like some people may feel they wanted more, at least 50, 55, 60. But what we need to look into it is, it is a one-time settlement that we have got. That is additional 50% increase within a strike of 11 days. That too we have not come to roads. We have not done any huge protest. So whatever we have been doing is a digital protest, or you know, symbolic kind of protest that we have done. For that, this amount of hike is huge. And what I still feel is our long-term goal should be about, you know, one nation, one stipend or residency scheme. That when we look at it, 5 years, there was no discussion of stipend. All of a sudden we are getting 50% hike. That is huge, I must say. And when it comes to, you know, interns, yeah. So I must say that, you know, wherever, you know, an intern and a PG is there, so from now onwards, whenever you are going for reposting tweet, now you know who has to pay the money. So the thing is, you know, we have got huge response from interns. You know, in a day I get 3 to 4 texts at least, an intern asking, sir, literally interns yesterday bandilvala, sir. Sir, paper alla interns bandila, bari residents anta bandide, sir. Sir, resident andre junior resident, senior resident, how sir janantha idvala, sir. So that for them 30,000 has been announced. Of course, I would like to tell, it is our right. Whatever we have got is our right. It is not a luxury, but we will continue to work. I would like to thank all part of my RDA members. Of course, all is, you know, a big huge round of salute for them from my side, actually. Of course, I have missed many people here because they must be working somewhere else, they are in quarantine or something. So I must thank them. I thank all the CARD members across the state. You know, the response that we have got. You know, we did a Zoom meeting with all the, you know, office bearers of the respective RDS in their colleges. So the response, the feedback that we got from other colleges was phenomenal. I thank all the institutions, because some institutions, their director and dean themselves have supported, saying that you go with the black badge, we will be helping you, we will be supporting you, it is your right. I thank our honorable, you know, Minister for Medical Education, who has been supportive with us. See, though it is their duty, but not everybody wants to do it. But they have done it. A huge thanks to them, and a huge thanks to Director of Medical Education. A huge thanks to Chief Minister of Karnataka. We met our Chief Minister of Karnataka yesterday. So yesterday we had a coincidental meeting where we approached CM. Now CM atra innen maatadbeku anna time alli medical education minister tam kainalli nam stipend file idkondu bande nam mundene sign maadisidru. That was a great moment. And I want to tell that one thing is, actually nothing feels like victory. Only victory feels like victory. And I want everybody to, you know, enjoy this moment of victory in our fighting fight. And one thing I want to tell is, of course, in any longer fights, this is a huge step that we have achieved. I congratulate every resident in Karnataka, house surgeon, a junior resident, a super speciality resident. I congratulate all of you. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Long live
RDA!
Long live
RDA!
Long live
God!
Long live
God!
Okay. Sign in there. So I thank you all for your support. Signing off from BMCRI for Karnataka Association of Resident Doctors. Thank you all.